The Green University is living up to its name. A UNBC professor will be a part of a research project aimed at understanding climate change. Stephen Dery will be working with the University of Toronto to understand the effects of climate change in Canada's north.
That will investigate climate change with a particular focus on Western Canada and the Arctic as well. And we want to try and understand what is happening to what we call the cryosphere, so sea ice, snow, permafrost.